many idiots looking for the creature. And none keeping their eyes open for the great war. Any luck hunting them?
The slaves escaping! You're finished!
Don't like them ruins. They're creepy. You can just feel someone's eyes watching you whenever you go past them. Someone else might.
Nothing here.
A killer's about.
Blacksmith to make big spikes I can put all over my head and back. In case the rain tries to jump on me.
Huh.
The archers that can shoot fire, they're the best trained.
Give the slaves something to cry about besides starvation and torture.
In jail for a reason.
For saying what we're all thinking.
You want to live forever? Plow in this field?
The elves lord it over us. Don't they just? Sauron's right. We can live without pain, without growing old.
And you want to go to war to make that happen?
I want the king to listen to good ideas.
Well, then, he should have nothing to do with Sauron. Fighting with the elves is not a bad idea. It's the worst idea imaginable.
No blood of Numenor is in my veins. I am a Northman, an exile. Thalis never let me forget that, and Yoreth never cared.
To the Eldar, all men are the followers. Fleeting visitors who soon pass beyond the circles of the world.
I thought we was going on a hunt, and now all of a sudden I'm getting orders to pack more supplies.
Probably just getting reassigned.
Don't kill easy.
Pile on him!
Your tricks are tight!
Death is your only rest.
Get it! It's one of the flowers!